Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? This lesson is for class 3, subject science, topic reading, part 2, living things, unit number 4, what plants produce. Book page number 22, fruits and seeds. Fruits grow from flowers, fruits contain seeds, not all fruits have the same number of seeds. Some like the mango have only one large seed. Others like the papaya have many tiny seeds. Seeds are protected by the skin and the flesh of the fruit. Germination. Seed usually have a hard covering. Inside each seed there is a baby plant. When a seed is put into the soil and gets enough water, sunlight and air, it can grow into a new plant. We say that the seed has germinated. Thank you.